On September 2, 3302, the Canonn Interstellar Research Group released further information about the unknown probe. Shortly after planetary data was found in the probe's tide beam transmission, a message was sent to the Canonn from a pilot by the name of Commander Wace. It read, "The headerless octal number, it is distance compared to Merope." In an impressive display of field mathematics, Commander Wace pinpointed the Col 70 Sector FY-N C21-3 system as the probe's zero point. Unfortunately, the Canonn is prevented from further investigation of the system by the permit lock of the Col 70 Sector.